Before we play this next one, man, I want to dedicate this song to some folks. But before I do, I want you to understand something, man. I'm to the point in my life and in my career where I don't say shit that I don't want to. I'm not saying because it sounds cool, because it's the right thing to say. I'm saying it because I mean it from the bottom of my heart. If you're active duty or you're a veteran in the United States military, I already had all the respect and all the love for you in the world. But I gotta tell you, being a dad has changed some things for me in a million different ways. But a lot of folks ask me, man, what the hardest thing about my job is. And I have to stop myself before I tell them being away from home. Because I know there's guys and girls out there on 11 and 12 month tours that haven't even seen their newborn. So thank you for your service. And thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for your sacrifice and the sacrifice of your family. I also want to dedicate this song to anyone who's battling cancer. Be a patient, a friend, or a family member, or a doctor, or a nurse. We all like to think we go through it together. We say it's one hell of an amen.